Setting up the machine. Connect the machine to power socket. Connect inlet pipe to tap and washing machine. Hang up the outlet pipe while washing the clothes. Fill the water up to desired levels. Put detergent powder into the tub. Start machine on wash mode. Powder will get mixed. Power off main switch after 30 seconds. Put the clothes into the machine. Power on main switch. The machine runs clockwise movement. Hold for 2 seconds and runs anti-clockwise movement. Draining process. To drain out the water, put the outlet pipe down until the tub is empty. Rinsing process. To remove the foam and soap, repeat the washing process with fresh water for 5 to 6 minutes. Spinning and drying process. Remove the clothes and drain out the water. The basket has 4 locks at the bottom. Holes in pulsator where the basket will be fitted. Rotate basket anti-clockwise to attach it. Make sure clothes are evenly placed in the basket. If you put the clothes in imbalance, it will shake a lot. Set the spin timer to 6 minutes and run the machine. Let the outlet pipe in down position while spinning the clothes. Remove the clothes and set them dry. Our products are available in 3 colors.